crushed, lost, forgotten, clutching to a Walkman. Took a wrong turn down a wrong road, I'm kinda lost. A collision occurred, my vision was blurred, caught between the minister's words and living absurd. This was about the time I started clinging to words and ideas. They removed me from the madness I was living on earth. And I was in the worst of situations. I was disciplined with force and even worse, intimidation. Didn't really know love, but in search of a simulation. Learn to really live when I learned life is what you make it. Follow your dreams, do what's true to your soul. Life is for the taking. The question is, are you taking control? I'm breaking the mold. I speak to the young and the old. About to break you off and leave you one for the soul. When the road gets rough and you wanna collapse, keep telling yourself, this too shall pass.
This too shall pass. I keep telling myself, this too shall pass. I keep telling myself.
Pessimism kill me daily, words fresh on my skull. Take a walk outside of myself down a candlelit hall. I hated looking in the mirror, the cracks and its flaws planted. A seed of doubt until the panic evolved, my family seen it. My behavior's obsessed, and by the age of 15 I was manic depressed, I sought therapy. I felt it was best to let another read my book with the observer effect. He noticed pages that were burnt, titles that were filled, describing characters that in the end were always killed. I asked a lot of questions, but my answers he would find would solve the questions that I'm asking, and I'm wasting time. He told me that my passive heart needs to meet my brains at a central station, relocating all my pain. That train of thought I ride until they close the tracks. Words blowing in the wind, this too shall pass.
This too shall pass. I keep telling myself, this too shall pass.